new quest is available in your codex.
And, I have a headache. Or at least it feels like it's possibly going to start. So, I'm not sure how long I'll be able to maintain this gameplay. Hopefully to the bitter end. Yeah, this is still the missions from yesterday. And the new local missions haven't restarted either. Reset. No. We have 11,000 extra standing possible per day, so if we... Let's see, yeah. Let's actually buy a relic pack.
These offerings are pure.
And now that we go and return the two flawless seed at the relay, we should be able to reach the pairing quota quite easily. Throw one of our dogs away so that we have room to start incubating a new one. Ouch, this is expensive. Yeah, 25,000. Get rid of one. There are 5 different dogs, so it's going to take some time to be able to get through them all. But there's only like one dog that I actually really like, which is the one that likes to dig the ground. But yeah, let's start by heading over to relay to return the new local seed. That we'll be visiting the dojo to spend our format there. And I'm not sure if we have researched anything at completion yet. The axe stiletto might be if not completed already. But I think that today we'll be concentrating a lot on making money. But I also want to get the streamline mod. I did some digging on the internet and you can get streamline also from spy missions. So we want to explore that possibility, definitely. Because spying can also give us useful mods. We're mostly interested in the tier 3 spy missions now. What did I come here? I was supposed to head over to the dojo. Yeah. Should be around one mission to reach that 70k. That research is complete. actually allow on a polymer. No, actually I do have some. Say, how much does the axe stiletto blueprint cost us? 15,000, I don't have 15,000. Weapons, maybe. So we definitely are nowhere near completion in this game. Should I go for... Yeah, let's actually go for a serious Dark Sector defense missions, maybe. Familiar with so many, which is 20k credits, 25% resource drop rate, but what was the other mission in Blue Tower? 32-36. But this is a lower level mission. The main difference between these missions is the resource drops. I can get plastids from Pluto, but from Ceres I can get Orokin cells and circuits. What about Sednas? I don't have these Dark Sector missions here unlocked, so no.
Mission alert available. Check navigation.
Yeah, let's actually go here. Because we always need more plastids, and if we are lucky, we might have brood mothers spawning before we extract. And brood mothers can drop the high noon, I think.
Our position has been compromised. Defend the cargo until reinforcements arrive.
I thought I was hosting, but I'm reading a ping of 200 plus MS. So maybe there was a host migration of sorts. This is actually the map version of the cop support that I least like nowadays because of the long distance travel. Thank you.
reinforcements available. Do you choose to leave now or continue fighting? We're done here. The extraction team will take over from here. Time to evacuate.
Now, how did we gain this much money? It says plus 20k, but Snow gives us half that. Is this the daily first mission thing all over again? I don't mind either way. Is there some percent-based multiplier? Because it says 20,000 credits here, but because this is a level 35-ish mission, it somehow multiplies the normal money value for this map, including this here in the formula, so it's something like 25,000 multiplied by 1.98 or something. I don't know. I'm leaning towards the first completion of the day.
Our position has been compromised. Defend the cargo until reinforcements arrive.
Again, this damn map. Pun intended.
Thank you.
choose to leave now or continue fighting.
So do we now gain another 40%? Okay. I don't think we will do it. Do gaining.
Very impressive, Tenno. You held them all back.
Yeah.
Time to get out of here.
27k. Still good. So we still need 170k, which is a couple of more missions here. I'm wondering if the Ceres map would be faster, but it's also a map that's pretty large, but it will always be the same map. This is random.
Our position has been compromised. Defend the cargo until reinforcements arrive.
A lot of red stuff on the map, but now they actually take this relay. Thank you.
ready, unless you can handle more of the enemy. That's the last of them. Objective is secure. Let's go home.
How much time is remaining? Trinity. Mac, one day. Yeah, one day. One day to either make platinum and buy new slots, or sell some existing Warframe that I do have. Most likely would be Oberon that has to go.
Our position has been compromised. Defend the cargo until reinforcements arrive.
This looks like a damn map again. Hopefully I'm wrong. Nope. This is the huge open space again. Not the damn map, the one we just now had. Your pathfinding that gave us that lag just now. It's also been a bit weird. We haven't seen any treasure ship alerts yet. Treasure ships are... I'd like to call them a special type of alert. They give you 50,000 if you complete them, but they are spy missions that require you to have all three vaults successfully infiltrated. And it seems to me like they're also mission that's filled with Eximus units. Thank you. probably run out of energy this wave.
Extraction is ready. Unless you can... Very impressive, Tenno. You held them all back. Time to get out of here. Reinforcements available. Do you choose to leave now or continue fighting? We're done here. The extraction team will take over from here. Time to evacuate. The enemy is at our doorstep. You must defend our equipment until reinforcements arrive.
In parkour 1.0 to get you to the top of the tower first. Yeah, so Ashes Blade Storm and Ancient Disruptors are a frustrating combination. Ancient Disruptors seem to take only something like 10% of the damage Warframe abilities they normally do. They have shitloads of hit points, so what tends to happen is that Ashes Blade Storm pretty much kills everything but Disruptors quite fast. Because the Ancient Disruptor has been targeted by the ability, the Ash will then spend rest of the hits available in the Blade Storm to keep hitting the Disruptor with the no way to stop the animation by doing so. So it can lock you in it in your place for quite a long period of time, and those enemies also tend to be invincible to outside sources of damage while the animation is going on.
Do you choose to leave now or continue fighting?
While Blade Storm is awesome, it's not something you want to use while you're moving from place A to place
Very
B.
Very impressive, Tenno. You held them all back. Time to get
stationary while the animation performs. Ash is a pretty powerful frame. Ash is themed after ninjas, even though this game is entirely about space ninjas. But Ash has ninja-like abilities, such as the shuriken, the smoke bomb, teleportation, and that Shadow Clone Plate Storm attack.
Defend the cargo until reinforcements arrive. Action is ready, unless you can handle more of the enemy. That's the last of them. Objective is secure. Let's go home.
Well, this is is a matchup I'm improving. I'm going to open these blockers because there's a chance that I'd be able to gain energy sphere from them. It seemed like I could shoot those ancient disruptors even though they were currently being hit by blade stops. Is there something to do with the server or was it fun?
Action is ready, unless you can handle more of the enemy. Very impressive, Tenno. You held them all back. Time to get out of here.
Had a credit booster, we'd be making so much more money. I really should have bought it from the Void Trader. A long duration credit booster in the beginning of the game costs immensely in the long run. Oh, sentry gun. standing here with the rocket launcher. It's very good at protecting the firebot from infested monsters on the day. Because for some reason the rockets do not hurt the pot. Just keep on shooting at the pot and it nuke everything around it. That seems to be a valid tactic these days. Just let the infested get near the pot where you'll just AoE them to death. Similar power weapons.
Available. Do you choose to leave now or continue fighting? We're done here. The extraction team will take over from here. Time to evacuate.